no sweet like me island Jamaica. Now we no nice like Bouta. Now we no sweet like me island Jamaica. Now we no nice like Bouta. Now we no sweet like me island Jamaica. Now we no nice like Bouta. Now we no sweet like me island Jamaica. He go be all of them abroad. Who want for conflict come build up down at ya. Jamaica full of adventure. Sweet reggae music and we culture. And slurry salmon reggae ambassador. Now we no sweet like Jamaica. Yeah. Sweet Jamaica is the land we love. Sweet Jamaica for you and I.
Yeah, gonna pull this one back up one more time. Now, isn't that a beautiful track? Sweet Jamaica by Reggae Max. And this is who we're gonna be speaking to in a few moments from now. Yeah, let's hear it one more time. Loving it.
Now we're not nice like Bouta. Shut the gun. Legacy.
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 Legacy. 90.1.
Legacy. Feel the vibe.
Gotta feel the vibe.
90.1 FM.
Yeah, that's right. And if you've just locked in, a very good evening. Should be locked in with Reggae Max right now over there in Jamaica. Reggae Max, good day to you.
Yes, it's a pleasure to have you on the Legacy Radio, you know? 90.1 FM. Yeah, man. It's a joy, you know? Straight from Jamaica to the UK. Reggae Max live, you know? Now we're in a nice life out here. Shalala. Now we're in a nice life. All right.
Legacy.
Yeah, I want to say welcome. The track, absolutely. The tracks that I've played are absolutely beautiful, but this one was entered into the Jamaica. Was it entered into a competition? Yeah.
Right, the JCDC, the Jamaica Festival Final for 2021.
Okay. So when did you write this song, Reggae Max?
Call it about a year ago, you know. I was just chilling in our backyard and thing, and a vibe just hit me, you know. And the vibe just hit me like, whoa, Jamaica is so beautiful, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I need to write a song about my country, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And someday the inspiration just came up, and my cousins just come together and put the lyrics them together and the melodies, you know.
Okay.
The history, you know.
Mm-hmm. Definitely, absolutely beautiful. So you go by the name of Reggae Max, but you're formerly known as Ras Minimum. Just let us know who Ras Minimum is and was, and why you changed to Reggae Max.
Well, Ras Minimum, you know, was like my pet name when I was growing up, you know. And as a musician, get that name from a good friend of mine, you know, Bill Cameron.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you know, and I buy some work I was doing in the. After the work and seeing like a little vibe came up and Barry said, a minimum that you will find on my road. And like the sugar mash, but the man just started, a minimum man now just started having minimum and name. But then I was using that name for a while, you know. But I realized, like, when I go to some places and tell some people and name minimum, you say next name, so like I was doing a show in Negris. And my friend came up and said,
okay.
Yeah, and I say Reggae Max, and that was the birth of it, you know.
Okay, I'm struck. I'm just about hearing you clearly. Are you stood next to a fan or something like that?
Oh, I'm next to the beach. Maybe that's why I'm gonna walk. Yeah,
that's better.
Oh, yeah.
That is so much better. That is so much better. I was kind of struggling. Yeah. Nice and clear now. Right, okay.
Right.
Yeah, so you're now called Reggae Max. So, how did it start, the actual music thing for you anyway?
Well, I'm always a musician, you know. And I was always singing,
mm-hmm.
you know, from long time, you know, even when I wasn't, I'm putting up music, I always record music and put them down, you know?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, you know, because I always have that singing vibes. From a tender age, you know? Mm-hmm. I always love that singing vibes, you know? But playing music now just enhances my singing much more, you know?
Right, okay. So what music do you play? What instruments do you play?
Well, I'm a percussionist. I started to play bass guitar first.
Mm-hmm.
And from there, you know? And I'm venturing to playing percussion, conga drum, and tambourine, and all those different things, you know. But different band. I used to play light Sugar Mine at time. Now and then, from there, I move on to play with Dennis Brown Band, which is Light Packs and Other People.
Mm-hmm.
And then from there, I'm playing with Barry Salmon Band now, the Harmony House Band, and I'm still singing.
Okay, so at the moment, you're working with the Barry Salmon Band.
Yeah, at this moment, I'm still, as a singer, I still play percussion with Barry Salmon Band.
Right, okay. So have you ever done a little spot on one of his shows, or do you ever think you will do one of your spots on one of Barry Salmon's shows? It would be nice.
Yes, I opened for him one time in Negril.
Mm-hmm.
Right. But I know, like, you know, sometimes his stages, you know, like the more we grow,
mm-hmm.
like, you know, and the more you see improvements, that's what I'm saying.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I know it's the more to encourage him, like, you know, say, yo, Reggae, come shut that thing, you know. Yeah, so we're not really rushing it, you know, we're just taking it one day at a time, you know.
do you know what? Listening back to the tracks that I've played, you sound like somebody that has been singing like mainstream for a very long time.
Yeah, it's just you see, you're kind of musical over the years, mm-hmm. and experience teaches a lot of things, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And that song, for the past 2 years, after that, my first song, I'm going to the studio and record.
Mm-hmm.
You know, it's a blessing. I have to say, just give thanks to the Almighty, you know, who make
okay.
everything possible, you know.
So the track I played before, Sweet Jamaica, Perfect One for Me, when did you write that one? When was that one produced?
Perfect One for Me?
Yeah.
Perfect One for Me, calls about 2 years back, but yeah, 2.5 about, yeah, about 3 years back, that's for you, right before the COVID. For a company, for a company from England also too.
Okay.
Yeah, Fuller Love Records, yeah, I remember, yeah, a record and for a company named Fuller Love Records.
Okay, okay. So how many tracks in total?
And that's a very beautiful song, you know.
It is, you
if
know.
You are the perfect one for me. Yes, you are the perfect one for me.
Yeah.
Okay. I was waiting for a bit more, you know, Reggae Max.
Oh, yeah.
Legacy 90.1.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, man. We got the legacy. Family, you know, maximum respect coming from Reggae Max, you know. Yeah, man.
Yeah,
man. Legacy time now to hit the world with music, you know.
Fantastic.
Yeah, man, Rootsack reggae music for the family, you know.
Mm-hmm. So which other artists do you are you inspired by? Name some of the artists that you listen to.
All right. I inspired a lot by Barry Salmon, you know, and Bob Marley. And most of the artists are not on the conscious side, you know, positive God, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I like to observe that natural, that good energy, you know. So
mm-hmm.
always listen to the artists that are sitting in that positive side, you know.
Okay, yeah. So all your tracks that you write are all like real music, real positive music, yeah?
Right, right. Mm-hmm. Music, you know, music is like a sound that's supposed to be pleasing to your mind, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm saying, so whenever you're listening to a song, it's supposed to bring you a good vibe.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and that's the energy we really get from music, you know. So whenever you listen to a song, like, you know, pleasing to your ears, it's disturbing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so, you know, me always listen to one like Barry Salmon, where me, I listen to a Barry Salmon album, you know, and I rewind this track and
okay.
pass this track and everything, like Bob Marley. Or Dennis Brown, you know, see it, or Jimmy Cliff, or Jacob Miller.
Okay,
you know?
Yeah.
Like, you know, like those artists, you know.
Yeah.
Culture, yeah, Josephville, Culture, and all those groups, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Really, so, like, when you listen to those artist albums, like, you can't just put in them things and just walk and just vibe, because, you know,
mm-hmm.
you're not going to hear nothing that's really disturbing to the mind or the ears, you know. So, that's the type of vibe that really, you know, push me and drive me, you know.
Okay, you're doing a fantastic job. You said that you're just taking your time and going through, but what are your actual plans for the future? Do you want to become like a bigger artist than you are in the future, or do you want to still do the percussionist with the band and do a little singing on the side? How big do you want to be as an artist?
Well, as an artist, you know, well, I would just like the future says it all, you know.
Mm-hmm.
I know that for me, we are always putting in some good work by making good music. And we make good music now, real, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I just want to say, actions speak louder than words, you know?
Okay.
Yeah, so I don't want to say I want to be this big, next to Michael Jackson, compare myself to all these big guys, but I just want to just make sure, say, you know, I make some good music and keep myself current and relevant, you know?
Okay. Okay, yeah, so yeah. So how many tracks do you have out in total, Reggae Max?
Well, I have a whole lot of tracks, but I haven't put an album yet or an EP yet together. But I have more than, I think I got more than about 12 tracks. I have more than that, yeah. About almost 15 tracks, you know.
All right, okay. And when are you looking at putting an EP out? I think that EP would do well. When are you thinking of putting an EP out?
Very soon. Right now I'm in a conversation about, you know, putting an EP together and releasing it. You know, so we can, my fans and my family out there can definitely look for that, you know, very, very soon.
Mm-hmm. Definitely. So where can people find music from Reggae Max?
Well, you can find music from Reggae Max, you know, from our social media platform, like, you know, you can get Reggae Max YouTube, and then you can Reggae Max Amazon, Spotify, and all of those, you know, different platforms. Reggae Max is all and all of them.
Right, okay. So that Sweet Jamaica track that I played, the last one that I played, somebody's requested another live performance on that track by yourself, Sweet Jamaica. Are you up for it?
Yeah, no problem.
Legacy.
Go ahead, Reggae Max.
Sweet Jamaica's the land we love. Sweet Jamaica for you and I. Sweet Jamaica, welcome, welcome, welcome. Na 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 na. Nowhere no nice like Bouta, shalala. Nowhere no sweet like my island Jamaica. Nowhere no nice like Bouta, shalala. Nowhere no sweet like my island Jamaica. Nowhere no nice like Bouta, shalala. Nowhere no sweet like my island Jamaica. Nowhere no nice like Bouta. Nowhere no sweet like my island Jamaica. Big up the yardie, them a brand. Oh, wow, work hard, feel come build up down a yardie. Jamaica full of adventure. Yeah. Since reggae music are with culture. Yeah. As very slam and reggae ambassador. But nowhere no sweet like Jamaica. Yeah. Sweet Jamaica's the land we love. Sweet Jamaica for you and I. Nowhere no nice like about ya. Shalala, nowhere no sweet like my island Jamaica. Nowhere no nice like Bouta. No special, no sweet like Legacy. Yeah, 90.1 FM. Yeah, Reggae Max said that.
Absolutely beautiful. Is there anyone you want to shout out? Any messages you want to give out to all the listeners locked in to you from over there in Jamaica right now?
Yeah, well, big up Leroy Scarlett, you know? Maximum respect to him every
time. Leroy Scarlett, yeah.
Yeah, enough love and respect for the work that he has been doing, you know, Reggae Max, you know? Mm-hmm. And I like big up first and foremost to thank you for the time and, you know, the good vibes.
Yeah.
And big up the Legacy Radio family, too, likewise. And big up all of my friends that are in Jamaica, you know? And like to big up Barry Saman, the general, you know? Yes. I'm with him right now, and I'd like to big him up and Flam and his family, and big up Shane Brown, likewise from Jukebox, Popcorn, the whole family, you know, and big up Fran at the UK right now, too, you know, family likewise, you know. Yeah, man. So let's big up everyone, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, man. You want to hear them names still, you know, still love and respect likewise.
Absolutely fantastic, Reggae Max. It's been beautiful. There's some messages come up. What a beautiful sound. Somebody says, what a beautiful track. Somebody has put, my track is the perfect one for me. Yeah,
I'll give them a little piece of that also, too. Yeah. Na 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 na. Na 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 na, yeah, yeah. Yes, you are the perfect one for me. Yes, you are the perfect one for me. Through my nights and through my days, through my sunshine, through my rain. Yes, you are the perfect one for me. Come on and have the time of your life. Girl, you say you need a man to make your dance robot dumb, yeah. To make your wine and go dumb, rub and go wrong. Said anything you try, man, feel that effort. Oh. A little belly, nothing can go wrong, yeah. Especially when them are playful with some. Like in a corner with them vines down low. Yeah, yeah. I'm going to pick up the Legacy family, you know. And you don't know. Legacy family is a perfect one, you know?
Oh!
Maximum respect to the item every time.
Fantastic. Yes, Reggae Max. You know, before you go, what was the Jamaica Independence celebration like in Jamaica on this occasion this year? How was it, the celebrations, or was there any?
All right. You see, because of the pandemic,
right,
it was like a virtual celebration.
Okay.
Yeah, so like most people celebrate home, you know?
Okay.
Jamaica, they kinda, yeah, so we kind of watch TV and them things and, you know, celebrate it with families, you know?
Okay.
Yeah, so it was still beautiful, you know?
Yeah.
You get time, each family get time to spend time with their family and, you know?
Mm-hmm.
At the same time, a lot of time to watch the TV and we're outside, you know, having fun. It happened, you know?
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah. that was a message from one of the listeners actually wanting to know what the vibes was like at the
Jamaica. Yeah, Jamaica. Yeah, and Jamaica is a vibrant place also, too, you know.
Mm-hmm. Okay, yeah. All right, then it's been a pleasure speaking with you, Reggae Max. Wishing you all the best. Hope you keep the link with us here at Legacy 90.1. All right, then.
All right, and thank you very much, too, you know. For having me, enough respect to the Legacy family, and enough respect to you likewise. And, you know, looking forward to seeing you all and talking to you all again.
Fantastic. Reggae.
Thank you.
Yeah, and we're definitely looking forward to having you back again in the near future, just for a catch-up, all right?
All right, then, and thank you very much again.
Bless up.
Yeah, man, big up the Legacy family, you know?
Sorry, repeat that one.
Big up the Legacy family coming from Reggae Max, you know? No, we're no nice like about ya, yeah. No station, no nice like Legacy, yeah. Reggae Max said that.
Big up.
Legacy.
The voice of Reggae Max.
Morning, after time of your life, girl.
And that beautiful link up from over there in sunny Jamaica.
Make you touch your bottom, yeah. We make you wine and go down, rub and go down. See the meeting you try, man, still need it.
Loving the Jamaica link ups right here on Legacy 90.1 FM.
Especially when they might play for with Sunday. Back in the corner with the lights down low. Back in the corner where the vibes with the flow.
Reggae Max and the perfect one for me.
Don't open up, don't expose.
Yes, you are
the perfect
one for me.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you are the perfect one for me.
Want to say a big shout out to Leroy Scarlett over there in Jamaica also.
No worries,
and the reggae powerhouse band over there in Jamaica.
Wine and dip, so try with your body cause you're physically fit. Say you say number one, may say that you call them fan. You don't know for you, may say.
A big shout out to Prince Hammer, good evening.
And you should overstand, say rebel, rebel woman, say they need a rebel man. Yes, you are the perfect one for me.
Your life project for them way. No stepping out the sleeping is the time to shine at. Girl, my child, and I wind up her waist. Cause she sweet and she nice and she look lovely. Get with
the full shape and a healthy body. Represent for all the dancehall queen them all.
Yes, you are the perfect one for me.
Reggae Max, also known as Ras Minimum. Look him up on social media.
Yes, you are the perfect one for me.
Reggae Max, Reggae M-A-X-X. He moves with Berris Hammond a lot of the time. As a percussionist in the band. Yes, I want to say thank you to Reggae Max. Okay, it's been nice linking you up over there in Jamaica. All Jamaicans locked in. Hope you had a very, very beautiful Jamaica independence. That's what they call it. I know people have their opinions when the word independence comes in, but everyone has their own opinion, like I said. So, but I hope you had a nice celebration wherever you were celebrating from. I'm going to take you to the break and I'll be right back.
Feel the vibe on Legacy.
We want to end all new cases of HIV in a generation. Getting tested regularly, using prevention methods like condoms and lube, PEP and PrEP, and managing your HIV with medication are all ways.